A Melbourne teenager is breaking barriers, becoming the youngest Australian to climb the summit of Mount Everest. 19-year-old Gabby Canisay broke the record on Saturday and the very next day went on to climb another of the world's highest mountains.
Standing on top of the world, 19-year-old Gabby Canisay is giving new meaning to the term high achiever, becoming the youngest Aussie to reach the summits of Mount Everest.
It's still super surreal. I don't think it's fully sunk in yet that it's done.
It's an extraordinary feat for any adventurer, and one the Brighton local set her sights on at just 14 years old, training for 4 years with her mum Jane before embarking on a 7-week training camp in the Himalayas.
I love being on the mountains. I love pushing my body.
The duo documenting their journey along the way.
Well, super exciting, feeling really real now.
Keeping in touch with family back in Melbourne over FaceTime, they climbed to the peak of Everest over 6 days in sub-zero conditions, often walking in the dark of night.
My body was just, you know, running out of energy, and to keep pushing for another 5 hours to get to another summit.
Nothing's absolute, certainly not with Everest.
The pair reached the summit on Saturday night. Not just satisfied with taking the title for the youngest to do it, Gabby climbed another mountain a day later.
Went straight up to Lhotse, which is the fourth highest mountain in the world, a little bit harder than Everest.
And why stop there?
All 14 peaks is... it's definitely in my mind.
Steph Baumgartel for 10 News First.